Welcome to HP Calcs. Today we will be looking at how to do exponents on the Sharp EL501X calculator. To do this, we'll be using the keys y to the power of x and x squared, and we can also use the positive negative key. Alright, if we simply want to square a number, we would enter the number 5 and then the x squared button. There we have 5 squared, which is 25. If we wanted to do a different exponent, like let's say 5 to the power of 3, we could press 5 again, then use the y to the x button, and then press 3, because that's our power, and equals. And there you see we get 125. Which is correct. But what about if we wanted to use a negative exponent? In this case, we would do much the same thing. So start with 5, y to the x, 2, but since this time is a negative exponent, we then hit the plus minus key to indicate that our 2 is negative. And then equals. And we get 0.04, which is the correct answer. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there.